सर मना कर रहे हैं यार, छोड़ दो।
This is the mid plan. Now we are going to take it out and dilate the disc. You can see it has gone in and I am hitting the bone. Okay, that is it's still. Stop.
Stop.
Subtunical plane, okay. For the length of the prosthesis which is required on the right corpora. So we've inserted number 10 Hagar, and the corporal length is, as you can see on the scale, approximately 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we are determining the length of the corpora on the proximal aspect, and this length is approximately, we'll measure this, it's marked out here. And according to the scale, it is roughly 7. Approximately total length of approximately 13.5 centimeters, and the total length of this prosthesis is, as you can see, approximately 18 centimeters. So we need 13.5. So we start measuring from here. What is important is that the cut has to be perfectly horizontal and not any transverse, otherwise the jagged ends will hurt the patient during intercourse. So this adapter has been attached so that you cut perfectly horizontally, as you can see. And this is to smoothen the ends. So this will give us a combined length of roughly, I think now, as you can see, almost about 14 centimeters giving out. We still may need to trim it more. Okay, it's approximately.
Go ahead. I was checking if you're not moving the board this way. Never mind. Okay. Here we go. You can start peeling it off from there. Okay. Okay.
So this is now 0.5. And we've dilated to 10.5, so it should not. As you can see, it is almost 1 centimeter on this, but precisely according to it, it is 9.5. Give us a... Okay, so as you can see, this is in place. Okay, here also it can be seen. Okay. Okay, we're injecting saline to see if there's any reason. Usually a running suture is placed, taking care that it doesn't go through the prosthesis. Move it.